Alright everyone, welcome back. Part 59 of Sonic Heroes. Now last time, we have finally finished up the final story. I'm gonna go in here and show it real quick. Yeah, so yeah, in the last part, we have finished up the last story, and then we have finally gotten everything we had ever said. Except that, like I said, this is not the end game yet. I still have to show off this mode, super hard mode. So basically, in super hard mode, you just have to go through all 14 stages for the ninth time, obviously. Since then, we've been playing through all 14 8 times. And the good thing about this mode is that it does not show ranks, special stages. Special stage keys. It does not show any bosses, and it also doesn't show any cutscenes at all. And it does not either show stage cutscenes either. So yeah, super hard is going to be a little quicker, but it's going to be really tough. It's going to take really long to get through it all the way from stage 1 to stage 14. So yeah, let's get into it. Let's finally do super hard mode, and we can finally end this playthrough once and for all. So let's go. So yeah, super hard. So basically, in super hard mode, if you lose all your lives, then it's game over for super hard mode, and then you have to go all the way back to stage 1 if you lose all your lives. And you have to be extremely careful when you play this mode. So anyway. So yeah, you just have to go through all 14 stages as Team Sonic for the third time. Except this time it's a harder version. Look at that! You just have to bounce off on that spring and then light dash there, otherwise you're not gonna make it. And then the robots in super hard mode are harder as well. More harder than Team Dark. And the only way you can fly up there is by flying up. There's no springs to launch you back to bounce you up anymore. And, oh yeah, see like that? I almost died right there, so you have to be careful. But yeah, good thing I got lucky and survived. I don't think this cannon is going to take you anywhere. Okay, yeah, oh wait, it does. Never mind. Get that. Oh, yeah, see like that. We just lost a life, so we have to be careful. That's exactly why I really said you gotta watch your lives all along if you're playing this mode. Because like I said, it will be game over in super hard mode if you lose all your lives. Got it. Okay, well, this is gonna take a while. Be back in a second.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
Basically, someone just like came over to the house, obviously just for a little bit, and then they came over to do a quick hello, and then just leave. So yeah, I might as well like be able to like record the rest now. Now that I'm like all alone down here now, so I'm sorry about that. So let's just get back to it. And I keep forgetting that I have these tails. Maybe I'm not going to use tails. Spike balls, because if you lose them all, then whoa, what the frick? As I was saying before, you have already explained. I already explained it in a couple of parts ago. So yeah, I'm just like not gonna explain that again. Basically, the good thing is that I don't really have to like worry about like dying, just because, like I said, super hard mode that does not have ranks. And like I said, it doesn't have special stage keys or special stages either. So yeah, I don't have to like worry about that. And I don't even have to like worry about getting hit. But I still have to be like really, really like careful to really like not screw all that up, or else I'll fall off. I'm not fall off. I have to be careful, or otherwise I'm gonna like die. And I forgot to level up numbers. So look at that. We just like already got a life in one of the dreams. Oh, okay, yeah. Just have to wait for another platform to like show up. Like look at that. This is definitely super hard mode for sure. Like this is definitely difficult. Really want. That's the end of the first stage on super hard mode. So now, on the second. Now, if you can see right there, if you see right here, no rain. Because we're playing super hard mode. And also, no special stage either. So anyway. So now, yeah, we're going to Ocean House.
Got it. Got it. Oh,
Now watch this. This is tough. Because if I screw up once there, then I would fall right into the ocean. There we go. Oh, shoot. Well, I can still do this. So there we go. That's Ocean Palace. Now Grand Metropolis is next. But we're gonna have to do that in part 60, the next part. Now, right here, like I said, there's no stage cutscene like in the story mode and when you're playing this mode. All right, when we come back for part 60, we will start Grand Metropolis.